What's up, guys? This is how I like to hook a minnow on a jig head. First off, I like to put the hook through the mouth, then out the gill. Then I turn the hook, hook the upper part of the back, keeps the minnow alive longer, put it through the side, and there you have it. Perfect for dragging in the depths or vertical jigging.